Litany of Humility. O Jesus, meek and humble of heart, hear me. From the desire of being esteemed by others, deliver me, O Jesus. Because I am already esteemed in your eyes. From the desire of being loved by others, deliver me, O Jesus. Because I am already loved in your eyes. From the desire of being extolled by others, deliver me, O Jesus, because I'm already beautiful in your eyes. From the desire of being honored by others, deliver me, O Jesus, because I'm already honored in your eyes. Desire of being praised by others, deliver me, O Jesus. Because I am fearfully and wonderfully made in your eyes. From the desire of being preferred by others, deliver me, O Jesus, because I'm already precious and chosen in your eyes. From the desire of being consulted by others, deliver me, O Jesus, when I myself rely on the counsel of your Holy Spirit. From the desire of being approved by others, deliver me, O Jesus, because I'm already chosen and elected in your eyes. My Lord, deliver me from the fear of being humiliated, because you yourself were humiliated on the cross for our sake. Lord Jesus, deliver me from the fear of being despised. Why, remember that for those who died on the, you died on the cross for, they despised you, Father. Deliver me, O Jesus, from the fear of suffering rebukes. Those whom you love, you discipline, Lord. Deliver me, O Jesus, from the fear of being calumniated. Dear Jesus, deliver me from the fear of being forgotten. I'm always remembered by you. You've called me by name, even when I was in my mother's womb. Deliver me, Jesus, from the fear of being ridiculed. You took shame for me on the cross. You've covered me clothed me. Deliver me, O Jesus, from the fear of being wronged, from the fear of being misunderstood. Father, that I may not strive to justify myself, but rest in you, Father. You were quiet, Jesus, when you were led to the cross. You didn't call forth for angels to prove the point that you were the Son of God. Deliver me, Jesus. From the fear of being suspected, deliver me. From the fear of being left alone, from the fear of being rejected, from the fear of being misunderstood, lost, when you are with me, I don't need anyone. Greater is He who is in me than who is in this world. And I am adored by you, loved by you. You sing over me. You've written my name, the palm of your hands. You love me, Lord. Deliver me, Jesus, from the desire of being loved by others. Deeply embed in my heart the love that you have for me, that I may experience the warmth of your presence in my life. Grant me the grace to desire that others may be loved more than I. Jesus, Jesus, grant me the desire, Father. The grace to desire that others may be esteemed more than I. Grant me the grace, Jesus. Lord, grant me the grace, Father, Jesus, grant me the grace to desire that in the opinion of the world others may increase and I may decrease. Father, that I may become invisible, that you may increase in me, Father, that I may dissolve in your presence and only you will be seen, that I may die, that you may live. Grant me your grace. Jesus, grant me the grace to desire that others may be chosen and I set aside, that I may not compete and fight to come a friend, but give way for others to grow and shine brighter. Grant me the desire. The grace that I may desire. Jesus, my Lord, my Savior, my King, my love. Grant me the grace to desire that others may be praised and I go unnoticed. I want to be seen in the secret place with you, Father. Help me that I may not be noticed by any, but you will be seen. Lord, that I may not seek praise. I can't do anything without you, Father. Whatever I am is yours. Whatever I have is yours. I've been bought by with a price. Blood of Jesus. The life of Jesus on the cross. I don't belong to me. I'm yours. Lord, grant me the grace to desire that others may be preferred to me in everything. That I may know that I'm weak and I need you. That I may know that I'm dependent on you all the time. That I may know that I need you. Close to me. Closer than ever. Jesus, grant me the desire that others may become holier than I, provided that I may become as holy as I should. Desire that I may spend time with you more and more than spending time with the world. That I may seek your face, I may seek your heart, that I may seek you more. Lord, that I may be known by you, that I may know you. Holy Spirit, give me a heart of humility, Father. A new heart create in me, Father. Heart that beats for you. Heart that emits the fragrance of heaven. Heart that's pure in your sight. Fill me with your presence, your abiding presence. Holy Spirit, have your way. Let every cell in my body respond to your presence, Father. Everything I am is you. Let every cell experience your love. Soak me in your love, Father. Hide me under the shadow of your wings. The noises of the world may fade away, that I may only hear your soft still. Me with your blood. Fill me with your presence. Grant me the desire to just be with you. Grant me the desire